Hello kids, today we are going to learn organs hand puppet. Okay, so let's start. Firstly, we draw all organs. So firstly, draw brain. After brain, we draw heart. Then we draw stomach. Then draw liver. Then draw kidneys. Then draw bladder. Now draw pancreas. Now draw large intestine and small intestine. After drawing, we do outline with the black sketch pen. Then fill colors. After doing coloring, we have to cut it, okay, like this. Now we take another colorful sheet and cut into a strip, and then hame apne finger ke according pieces aise cut kar lene, okay, and then we paste it or we can staple it also. After pasting, we paste it like this at the back side of the picture, so our finger puppet or hand puppet is ready. So I hope you learned hand puppet of organs. So try it at your home. See you in the next video.